Aurelia. Revelia.
Ah!
shame you're so foul.
Thank you. impressive.
Brute. close one.
Stupid. Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Everything's all right now. I mean you no harm. I'll look after you. Revelio.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
It's you! What a pleasant surprise. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf. Let me guess. You're after something fresh. You have a good head for business, haven't you? No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Pardon me? Might I ask a favor of you?
Hello. Is there something I can help you with?
How do you do? I'm Saccharissa Tugwood, and I have an exciting business proposition for you. Now, it may surprise you to learn that someone of my obvious esteemed lineage would be in business. But I only want to help the less fortunate.
That's incredibly nice of you.
Oh, there's more. You see, I've been experimenting with a new beauty cream. A cream that will rid our glorious school of the hideous, greasy pustules plaguing our poor pubescent classmates. But I've run out of the key ingredient, Boobatuba pus. Boobatubas do grow in the Forbidden Forest, however. If only I could pay someone to collect a few for me.
What precisely are Boobatubas?
Disgusting things, really. Covered in protrusions. One needs to squeeze them to collect the pus. They smell simply awful and seem to move on their own. Ugh, I wouldn't go near the things if it weren't for my devotion to my classmates.
How on earth did you discover that Boobatuba pus clears one's skin?
One cannot rely on spells for all appearance enhancements. The errant cast, for example, could relocate one's eyebrows entirely rather than merely thinning them. My darling and now perpetually surprised-looking neighbour discovered that on her own. Poor thing. I am convinced that beauty potions are the future. I'm forever looking for ways to make this world a more beautiful place. I suspected that if pure Booba Chuba pus could cause boils, an altered form would likely reverse such abominations. And I was correct.
I can try and find some for you if I have the time.
Marvelous. I'd go myself, but I don't want to. I only need a few Booba Chubas, but they grow wild, so you'll have to look around. Our spotty classmates are counting on you, so you mustn't tarry.
Into the Forbidden Forest for Booba Chubas. I hope it's worth the risk. This place has seen better days.
Behind strength, and you can't go wrong.
I saw hoof prints in the forest the other day that I swear belong to a unicorn. Think of how much we could get for that.
Yeah.
Dragonflies was the best decision I've made yet. The Ministry ought to relax their feelings towards the Dark Arts.
Hello, Amora.
That's all Gavlan Felcroft is running this place.
I heard something. How unfortunate.
Levioso!
How's the view?
Please, Levioso! Levioso! No! Accio! Sender!
This is where Sakurissa said to go. Now, where are those booba tubers? Just my luck, a troll. Only four more, thank goodness.
It's been ages since I've found it.
Revelia. That should do it. I'd better get back to Sakurissa now.
Hogwarts is very lucky they've got protection charms, if you ask me.
Sakurissa, I found the booba tubers you needed.
Splendid. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. May I have them?
It had actually was a spot of trouble. You never mentioned I might encounter a troll. I think you should pay me more.
I suppose a higher price is less offensive than being forced to regard the hideous, greasy pustules plaguing our pubescent classmates. Thank you, and your payment, of course. Now I can begin perfecting my potion to save our poor pimply peers. Don't know who should be more grateful, I or our unsightly spotty classmates. One day the wizarding world will know my name, and you will have been a small part of it.
Fearful of the mandrakes, Revelio.
You did away with all those dark wizards. Oh, I can't. Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Glad those trolls aren't trampling the foliage anymore. It's my livelihood they're hurting when they do that. Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon. What are you up to now?
I'm told that last Clementine. Welcome. Come on in. Now, where was I? Right. Oh, yes. No one can say I don't keep a stack.